What's up, Flippers? I'm over here in the backyard. Not really a backyard, but kind of like a back space area. And I just want you to know that these cigarette butts and beer cans are not mine. It actually gets thrown from my upstairs neighbor. They throw it down. So pretty degenerate, if you ask me. But anyways, that's not the point of today's video. The point of today's video is that I wanted to go over a topic which is like, who inspires you guys to flip, or who was the one who got you to flip in the first place? And I feel like that's a very interesting topic, something that's kind of cool to talk about. A lot of the times we don't really acknowledge like how we got started in the hobby, or at least I feel like a lot of people I know don't. And so it's kind of interesting to see, you know, I have some coworkers and stuff that kind of got me into it in a lot of ways, but it's not really the main cause. The main cause was actually my dad. My dad was the one who at the very first showed me the way of ballast song flipping, and not ballast song flipping the YouTuber, ballast song flipping like flipping a ballast song. But all that's just to say, like, yeah, he kind of like showed me when I was young ballast songs and kind of made that whole thing kind of like a process for me, and just was like, hey, check this out, showed me how to flip, and kind of showed me the way. And I'll never forget that. And so we don't ever really know who the influences are going to be on us whenever it's happening. And a lot of the times it's our parents and things along that line. But it's just kind of cool to be like, hey, yeah, you know, acknowledging the people who, damn, who made things happen in the first place or showed us the way. So very cool. And today's his birthday, by the way, guys. So let's get a happy birthday, Dad, in the comments. And for every happy birthday, Dad, that we get in the comments, I'll put up $5 and I'll get him a gift at the end of it, and I'll let you guys know what I get. But it'll have to be a delayed thing because I don't have money right now. But anyways, so yeah, let's get a happy birthday string in the comments and say happy birthday, Dad. Ooh, I almost cut myself. In my heart, in my head, tell me what it has to end. That's like the most cringe TikTok thing that I always see. I don't know, it's been stuck in my head, but anyways. So yeah, guys, let me know how you got started with ballast song flipping. Not the YouTuber, or actually, I guess it can be the YouTuber if that's how you got started. But let me know how you got started with the hobby, and let me know your story. I know with me, it was just seeing my dad flip at a younger age, and he showed me all the tricks. And he even said one day, he was like, I never would have thought that you would have been like somebody who enjoyed it a lot. You didn't really seem to enjoy it that much back in that time. And I was just like, dude, it, like, you have no idea how much it amazed me. And so I always think about, like, if anybody ever sees me flipping out in public, if they ever think the same thing, you know. So yeah, tell me your stories. Drop a little happy birthday, Dad, in the comments for my dad, because he watches my videos and he'll see it. And yeah, so drop that. Thanks for the video, and I look forward to seeing your comments and seeing how you guys got into the hobby. All right, rock on.